the following are your notices for Sabbath, August 19th, 2023. There will be an important meeting to be held at 5:45 p.m. on Sabbath, 26th August, for all persons who are responsible for children from birth to 15 years old. The meeting will be held here at the St. John's Seventh-day Adventist Church. Please make a special effort to attend. On Sabbath, August 26, 2023, we will actively support the End It Now campaign throughout the South Leeward Conference. This year, each local church is expected to raise awareness through education and advocate for the end of violence around the world. Adventists, say no to violence. Hashtag End It Now. The business office of the Antigua Seventh-day Adventist School will be closed on Monday, August 21, 2023, but will reopen on Tuesday, August 22, 2023. Any inconvenience this closure may cause is deeply regretted. The Seventh-day Adventist Early Childhood Development Center is accepting registration for children ages 3 months to 5 years old for the new school year 2023-2024. Spaces are available. Get yours today. Visit the center on Palm Crescent, American Road, or call 562-8736 or 722-2701 for more information. There will be a prison ministries meeting for the Antigua chapter on Monday, August 21st, 2023 at 5 p.m. at the South Leeward Conference Office. A very important constituency meeting or joint church boards meeting is being called for Antigua on Sunday, August 20th, 2023, starting at 5 p.m. at the St. John's Seventh-day Adventist Church with conference's administration. All church board members and school staff are asked to make a special effort to attend. This is a reminder that an extraordinary week of activities is planned for Antigua from September 9th to the 16th, 2023. This will be a special island convention with a special focus on the mental and emotional health and the family and community. As was shared before, this will mean that the Pathfinder's Day celebration on Antigua will be pushed back to September 23rd. Those congregations still desiring to host the annual Family Ministries program may either use another date or end their program on Friday, September 8th. It is an exciting time to begin your tertiary education at the University of Southern Caribbean Antigua Campus. Registration is presently in progress for full degree programs at the Antigua Campus, full online programs or first year programs in Antigua with completion at the main campus. You can register to do a bachelor's degree program in the following areas: social work, education, educational services with an emphasis in special education, family consumer science, nutrition and dietetics. On offer are also fully online degree programs in the areas of nursing, criminology and criminal justice, early childhood care and education, elementary education, educational studies with an emphasis with special education. The USC Antigua campus is also making it possible for interested persons to sponsor a student for Christian education. Please call our offices at 268-772-1758 for more information on sponsoring a student or any other questions that will lead to the fulfillment of your dream of receiving a tertiary education. A special constituency meeting is called for Nevis on Sunday, September 3rd, 2023 at 9 a.m. with the conference's administration. All board members are asked to be present. All ACS leaders on St. Kitts and Nevis are invited to attend a meeting with the ACS director on Tuesday, August 22nd, 2023 at 7 p.m. The meeting will be held via Zoom using the following information. Meeting ID is 872-8923-1273. That's 872-8923-1273. The passcode is 291-520. That's 291-520. Please remember to send your notices to stjohns.communications.dpt@gmail.com. Notices should be submitted no later than Wednesday of each week.